My intuition, baby, it is a gut feeling.
We should be taught to trust it more, to understand it more.
It's one of the only things that speaks to who I am and not what I am.
How to read a room, to read my own feelings.
We feel it and we know.
Be brave enough to ask for the things I wanted.
Passed on from our ancestors, female intuition is a superpower.
Since My name's Mabel. I'm gonna sing some songs for you tonight.
Down. You're there.
going to need a little bit more energy than that. Luton, how's everybody feeling? So when I first started making music, I made a lot of R&B. So if it's all right with you, we're just going to throw it back, sing some good R&B for you. Has anybody ever been in a toxic relationship? This one's for you then, it's called Stockholm Syndrome. Excited about this song. I think it's probably my favorite song that I've ever written. And even if you don't know it, you'll catch the drift. Just vibe, grab the person next to you if you're here with someone special. This one's called Vitamins.
But if you want me, I'll be a vitamin's father day. Ginger and cinnamon.
take some time to give it up for my absolutely incredible backing vocalists. Laura, Mike, and Vicky, we're gonna try something for you now, okay? Something. It's really easy. It's just a couple na-nas. You totally got it. Let's do it. This one's called Bad Behavior.
Can't handle it. Yeah. keep watching if you want to.
From me, but I felt our time when I turned 19. Never been 19, no self-esteem. Execs telling me that it's okay. I don't really know what it is you need. It's a girl next door on the bedroom freak. You say I'm strong, you want me weak. Tell me,
what's the matter with you? I'm so sick of these rules. I'ma take what I'm doing.
Sing every word. It feels so good to be back on a big stage. It's been like 2 years since I was on a big stage like this, so thank you so much for making me feel welcome, and big love to Radio 1 for having me yet again. Let's go.
Don't wanna talk about us. Gotta leave it behind. Wanna drink if you're out of my mind.
better put it down.